up, guys, and welcome back to another action video. Today we're hopping into the sixth episode of Squid Game Gambu. I 100% know I butchered that. I apologize profusely. Please tell me in the comments how you say that correctly. That would be fantastic. But again, I am loving this show. It's so good. It's so intense. And like all, it just keeps getting better and better. There's so many different layers that they put into the shows. It's not just about the game. It's about all the games within the game. And it's not just like the big games that are going on. You know, it's all the things that are going on, you know, in the room where all the beds are and they all sleep. And there's also, you know, what is going on behind the scenes with the masked guys and them trying to sell organs and the doctor helping them out, but everybody's getting killed and the cop is trying to discover everything. And it's just so freaking good. This is so good. So I am excited to continue this. We have a couple more episodes to go. And I just want to keep this rolling. So yeah, if you want to see my full reaction to this episode or any of the other episodes or any of my other shows, make sure to head on over to my Patreon page. The link is in the description below, or hang out right here on YouTube. Just be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. So here we go. This is the sixth episode of Squid Game. I'm not trying to pronounce that again. Let's go. There are just so few people left. This is crazy. Do you not even know what's going on? Ooh, okay. He like just finished the last game. Oh my god! Holy shit. Yep, Dr. Dude is gone. Oh shit. No, don't answer it. Oh my god. Yeah, you gotta hide, dude. Dr. Doom, mask guy is coming.
Farmer speaking. Yes, a minor disturbance has taken place, but it is being addressed.
By the time the VIPs arrive, the game will
begin on time, in line with the schedule.
Nope, doesn't work. Babe, really? I'd have been like, girl, get away from me, you're so annoying. She would be the one I would team up with. There you go. Oh, Ollie wanted to be with him. He's gonna be with the old guy. Oh god. Look at him all by himself. Called it. Oh damn. You ain't got one, girl. Marbles? Okay. Okay. Think you swear. Oh no. That's a twist I didn't see coming. Oh my god. Damn it. No. Oh my god. He's losing his mind. What? Oh my god. My god. It's like five left, motherfucker. Oh man. Oh my god. This is the worst. I hate this episode so much. I hate this so much. Yes, he gave him luck. Yeah, you might want to calm down. But he has a family too. Like, yeah, this is awful. Oh my god. Oh no. Is that all of them? Could they just both die? Can we do that? That these two just die? Can that happen? Oh, fuck. You said even. What is he doing? Damn, that sucks. They suck at this. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. This is it. It's your time to shine, buddy. Yeah, it's gonna hit the other marble and his is gonna go in. Oh my god. Oh god, oh god. That's excessive. Dude, what are you doing? I would not be able to do this. Oh my god. I feel so bad. Oh no. Stop staring at each other. You got like 2 minutes. What are we doing? What? Oh, this music is making this so much worse. Yeah, he screwed you over. God damn it. No, not Ali, no. No, you didn't. Oh, stop. Oh, my God. Oh. Called you out? Oh my god. Oh god, I hate this episode, please. Oh, thank god. Alright, let's go ahead and talk about it. Well, that was the sixth episode of Squid Game, and I hated that episode. I hated it, but I loved it. I was like, oh God, like it made for great drama. It made for a great show, great storytelling. Because basically you had the whole group, you know, your whole group of heroes that are in this, and all of a sudden they had to like actually like go against each other. It was, oh my God. I didn't see that coming, and that was so sad. And like, oh, the two favorites died. You had the old guy, and then you had Ollie. Like, oh my God, I loved him. He was amazing. And I can't say that I blame the guy, but I was like, you know, he's going to betray him to win. And like, I get it. I don't blame him for that because, you know, it's life and death. So I'm not surprised, but it's still so sad. Like, come on, man, what are we doing to Ollie? But, you know, it is a game of life and death. So, you know, you're going to have to choose, you know, self-preservation or, you know, getting killed. So sad. The backstory on the girls was so dark. Like, oh, so tragic. She had the one girl who went to jail for killing her father, who killed her mother. And she basically had nothing. So she basically forfeited. And then you had the other girl who's probably one of my favorites. I love her so much. She, you know, her dad died when he's trying to get to, like, Korea or China, and then like her mom was deported, and like all she has is, you know, her brother, and it's like, oh my God, so sad and so tragic. And oh my God, it was much slower paced obviously than the other episodes. It was much more, the intensity was way high though. It's because you know that one of these guys is gonna die, and it's like, oh God. And Ollie just got played. Like, I hate it. Ollie just got played. You had the old guy who had, like, dementia that the entire show or this entire episode. Like, oh my God, I felt so bad. But, you know, again, he did what he had to do to survive. So I can't, like, I know, like, it should be mad at certain characters or something for having certain, for their decisions that they make. But to be honest, like, I don't blame them for doing everything they can to preserve themselves, because at the end of the day, we all like to think that maybe we would be a little bit more moral or whatever, or take the high road or something. But no, we would all screw another person over in order to live. This just made me like really sad. Like, this whole thing is. Yeah, I hated this episode. I hated it. Ugh. So now, like, two of my favorites are gone, and we still got a few more. So, we shall see what happens in the next round. So, if you want to see my full reaction to this episode, you can head on over to my Patreon page. The link is in the description below. Or you can hang out right here on YouTube. That's fine. Just be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you for the next episode.